show out. We're live. Alright, so. Hold up, where is it? Here it is. So.
If. Whatever is in this. These
what am I doing? That happened. Okay, so you probably got a quick glimpse of what the hell that was, and I kind of had from with the computer for some reason. I kept on screwing up with pausing a video I was watching. Anyway, so I've managed to work on my old game again. The one that I never finished. The one that I managed to make a player that had no collision. And I thought, that's the first thing I'm going to finish. I'm going to get this collision done, and then I can add more things, and I can make things better. Because collision was a bitch. I mean, if you were to play, if I was to do something like this, oh wait, no, I don't think the walls are going to be there. Yeah, they're not going to be there, because I took away the walls. I've just left it, so you just have that basic wall. Which I'm going to change it to just be normal. So, as you can see, the game's pretty screwed up. But, if I am to get this game and make it a good one, I'm going to need to fix the collision. That's exactly what I did. I ended up watching a video of, hold up, just need to, I think it was Sean Sprawling. I watched his platform tutorial. The link will be in the description on how I ended up making the platform. It was pixel perfect. So I made my own little stage, made the player basic as anything, just cubes. And you can see this jumping animation. And the collision is perfect. Look at this. No, that's not perfect, that is. Because before, I'd run into a wall, and then I'd get stuck in the wall, and then I wouldn't know what to do. Or I'd get stuck on the floor. Now, it's perfect. Funny thing is, I didn't actually think you had to do nothing to the wall. I thought it was, you have to work on the player and the wall. But no, you just had to work on the player, and say that this is a solid. Which is cool. So I could probably use this player. I'm going to delete everything off the wall, make it, maybe, I don't know, I keep the wall basic because I don't want to get over-encumbered. Like, I don't want to freaking have so many bugs to work on. I just want to start off simple, fix the bugs one by one. And I didn't, and I managed not to get too frustrated on coding, because as much as that was so annoying. Alright, so, collision is done. That is all for now.